Alright, so I just saw Influenza, a horror movie from 2022. We'll just make a brief review. I don't know, pretty good movie, actually. I mean, there wasn't too much, like, I mean, you should probably judge a movie today how much political brainwashing it has, and I mean, it was very toned down here, so. I mean, it was more like just a good movie. I mean, it did have a little bit of the, you know, we have to have this character and this character, but it wasn't too bad. And yeah, I mean, there's this woman, I thought it was Mega, but I mean, I don't know, it's supposed to be like a birthmark or something. But, I mean, it just looks like Mega. Like, at her, like, at her eye, I think it was a right eye, but I don't know, I mean, it's reversed, right? So. Yeah, all right, so that's sort of creepy. Well, I mean, yeah, I mean, it's just a pretty good horror movie, pretty good ending.